Hey, it's Paul Zweibman of the Zweibman team of Douglas Elliman, and welcome to 575 6th Avenue on the corner of 16th and 6th, apartment 4B. You will definitely get a suntan in this apartment. So this apartment is southern and eastern facing. Man, if you want light, this is the place to get it. Look at these views, look at this light. Let's have a quick look at the second bedroom, which I think is gorgeous. Presently, it's set up as an office space, but you could easily throw one or two kids in there, easily, if not three. So the master bedroom is awesome. It gets great light, but look how pretty this is with gorgeous shelving, very nice closet, and a great ensuite bathroom. Location, location, location. I can throw a rock to Barney's. The first time I ever went into Barney's, I bought my first pair of cufflinks. They were Elvis Presley cufflinks. To this day, people ask me where I got them. If you bought this apartment, you can go right over there and get a pair yourself. Union Square Market is a block away east. Get the pickled ramps. Actually, don't get pickled ramps. Buy fresh ramps and pickle them yourself with a third sugar, a third white wine vinegar, and a third white wine. Hit me up for the recipe and I'll tell you exactly how to do it. So there are two restaurants that I love down here that are both within walking distance. Da Umberto, which is right around the corner on 17th Street and 6th, some of the best Italian food in New York City, and Cafeteria right down the block, the brunch place to go to. Right downstairs, if you walk out of the door and make a left, there's my favorite ramen place in the city. It's called O Ramen. You have a big bowl of that, and then you go to Flywheel and spin it off. So up on the roof deck of 575 6th Avenue, direct views of the Empire State Building, and then facing south, you have direct views of the Freedom Tower. What else could you ask for?